We are saddened to announce the death of Anastasie Prosper, better known as Gertrude Prosper, of Petite Borough Street Ancillary, who passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Friday 16th February 2018 at 9:15 a.m. She was 80 years old, left to mourn her brother Peter Prosper, her sisters Alice Lafayette, Rosina Montout, Leslie and Emmanuel. Also left to mourn, the Prosper families of Ancillary, Canaries, Souffre and Denry, the Leonard family of Castries, the MacDonald family of Castries, the Tousser families of Castries and Canaries, the Modest and Collymore families of Ancillary, Julius Wilson, better known as Toss, of Ancillary, the entire Ancillary community. The funeral service of the late Anastasie Prosper, better known as Gertrude Prosper, will be held at the Church of Nativity in Ancillary on Monday 26 February 2018 at 2:30 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Ancillary Cemetery. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlour, Calvary Road, Castries. Transport TX820 leaves by the cathedral at 1:30 p.m. for persons wishing to attend the funeral.